So welcome, good evening, students. We have some staff members here, community members, and board members from Joliet Township High School and Big Brothers Big Sisters. So why are we here today? Well, we're here for the West Campus kickoff of Mentor 2.0. And in Joliet Township Strategic Plan, we said that we are going to provide every student with a mentor in the community to help them be college and career ready. And Big Brothers Big Sisters partnership is helping us do that. And you students that are here are the first students to go through this program, which is a very, very incredible thing. And one of the reasons we're allowed to do this is because we have generous donors, such as AT&T, thank you, who provide funds to make sure that we can run this program. So we are very, very grateful for their participation. I would like to introduce board member Tyler Markham, who is standing in the back. So Tyler, wave. Thank you for being here, Tyler. And I would like to ask Ms. Tracy Spacia, board member, to come up and say a few words.
Thank you, Cheryl. So on behalf of the school board and certainly our board president, Jeff Pearson, who couldn't be here today but wanted to be, and all of our school board members, we want to welcome everyone and thank everyone for being here. We're very excited about the kickoff of this new initiative. There's a lot of attention in the nation and in the state about college and career readiness. And really, Joliet Township High School has been out on front in this for a while. We have our career academies, we're organized thinking about that. We've redesigned our curriculum to think about putting knowledge and skills in the content area in action, in practice, in the classroom. We have job shadowing, we have service learning. We're thinking all the time in here about how to help students be ready for the next chapters. But that's not all it's gonna take, because it really does take role models. And I think this opportunity to be with Mentor 2.0 and have this kind of consistent platform where everybody knows what's expected, it's very clear, there's a lot of asking and caring, and again, consistency. So I think in Joliet, of all places, we're the place where we can step up and be here for our youth, which are, of course, our future citizens. So I'd like to thank both the district administration and Big Brothers Big Sisters for their vision and bringing us together, and I'd like to thank the Joliet community for being the perfect community to reach this very ambitious goal of someday having a mentor for every student. So thank you very much for being here. I'm really looking forward to watching this program roll out. And I'd like to introduce Lisa Lass, Director of Big Brothers Big Sisters.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks. I'm going to take just a little bit of time just to explain the program. In November 2013, Big Brothers Big Sisters of Will and Grundy Counties was chosen as one of five Big Brothers Big Sisters agencies out of 340 of them across the country to be selected to pilot Mentor 2.0 here in Joliet. The other agencies, in case you're curious, are located in Salt Lake City, Milwaukee, Charlotte, and Pittsburgh. Mentor 2.0, what is it, you're probably wondering? Well, it's a technology-driven, email-supported, one-to-one mentoring program that directly focuses on high school students. It's a partnership between Big Brothers Big Sisters, Joliet Township High School, and iMentor of New York City. It brings one-to-one college success mentoring to Joliet Township High School students. And what it's going to do is ensure that more students from low-income communities enroll in college and graduate with a college degree. It leverages the community support to really help the kids and students be able to go on to college. Instead of having one counselor who is responsible for a caseload of over 300 students, we're going to pair every student in a certain cohort with a college graduate who works with that student one-on-one throughout their high school career, from sophomore year all the way through to graduation, which is really astounding. Sometimes people say that they're mentoring and they mentor for a couple months. We're actually going to be mentoring. We're going to match college-educated professionals with the high school students from their sophomore year all the way through to high school graduation. It's really a truly personalized support that's really going to help them be college ready. The mentor and the mentee pairs are going to work through weekly email communications, and the students here already know all about doing some of the emails, and monthly in-person meetings, which is what we're doing today. It's the very first monthly meeting for the Joliet West students. There's a curriculum that we get through iMentor that structures the weekly email exchanges and the monthly in-person meetings. The curriculum kind of creates a baseline of conversation and experiences for the pairs to share. We also provide two full-time Big Brothers Big Sisters staff members to assist so that they can really make sure the relationships really are successful. The mentors and the mentees use iMentor's customized technology platform to do the emailing so that that will help develop their relationships. And the Big Brothers Big Sisters staff uses the iMentor platform to manage the mentoring relationships and evaluate and assess how great they're doing. This exciting new technology-enriched program is designed to, number one, really help increase high school graduation rates, and number two, build crucial skills for college and career success of kids who maybe might not already have that. So in closing, I just want to say that Big Brothers Big Sisters is thrilled with the opportunity to be able to partner with Joliet Township High School, who has been an outstanding partner, I have to say. Thank you to Dr. Cheryl McCarthy, who from the very beginning has been through this process. We're very pleased to do that. And we're really excited to help the students, some of whom are going to be the first in their families to go to college. Since 1970, Big Brothers Big Sisters has really been committed to helping children succeed in life, and that requires looking at new ways to mentor that fits the times and the lifestyle, and that's what we're forced to do now, and this is really it. This is a technology-based program that's digital, it's a format that teenagers use every day, and it provides a really great flexible opportunity for even the busiest professionals. And so this is a great opportunity, and what I'm even more just thrilled about is the fact, because it's technology-based, we have such a great partner in AT&T. So I really thank AT&T for their support, and they were the first first people I called, and they were the very strongest supporters of this because of their technology, obviously, background. So we're really thrilled to have AT&T involved here. Next, I'd like to have our board, one of our board members, Pastor Herb Brooks, who is also the Speaker of the Will County Board, talk about why this is so important to Big Brothers Big Sisters, and then maybe you'd like to introduce Councilman Oderkirk after that.
Thank you, Lisa. Good evening, everyone. Let me first of all, on behalf of the Big Brothers Big Sisters Board of Will, Grundy, and now some other counties, Lisa, as well, thank AT&T for the generous gift to this mentoring program. AT&T has certainly been a wonderful partner here in that Will County area, and now we're very grateful for your support on this afternoon. As you know, as Lisa has mentioned to you, this mentoring program is so very important. It gives these young people a one-on-one opportunity to share with someone to help them along the steps. College is so very important. We need more people like superintendents, Dr. McCarthy. We need principals. We need more CEOs like not-for-profit agents, Big Brothers, Big Sisters. And as Lisa mentioned, I'm also a politician, so I need more politicians on my side. So this program is so very important, and that's why this general gift from AT&T is so very important for us. So on behalf of the board of Big Brothers, Big Sisters, Will, and Grundy County, thank you, AT&T. Thank you for our partnership with District 204, and thank you, young people, for being a part of this program. Thank you all very much. And now, one of our Joliet City Councilmen that are with us, and that is in person, Mr. Bob Oderkirk. Bob?
Hello. I'd like to echo the thanks to AT&T from the City of Joliet. Thank you very much for your gift and your partnership here. And just compliment Dr. McCarthy and Ms. Lass for the great work they do in our community. This is a great program, and it's good to see young people are encouraged to take part in this. So good luck to everybody, and thank you again.
So, yes, the time has come for our representatives to come up. I don't know if you want to say a few words.
Sure, I'll say
first.
A few words, yes.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Jeff Aducci. I'm with AT&T, and I'd like to thank you for having us here today. You know, the program that was explained when I first went and met with Lisa, you know, it was very informative, very intriguing to me because it was a one-on-one mentoring process. AT&T really is committed to this across the nation. We've actually spent over $350 million in programs like this, so we can support the education of technology and getting people educated as the technology increases. We can get those people educated, and we can get them into our business and have a great workspace. So without further ado, we'll come up, and I know this is the point that we've been waiting for.
Exciting. Drum roll.
I'd like to present you with a check for $75,000 for the Mentor 2.0.
Thank you. I would also like to point out two of our board members in the back. We have Jen Howard of TCBY and Marianne Murphy from Old Plank Trail Community Bank. So I thank the board for the ability to go after this program. The board was very supportive of our desire to help high school students. And I, again, have to thank District 204 Superintendent Cheryl McCarthy, because without Dr. McCarthy, I can tell you we would not have been picked. It was because of her leadership and her inspiration and her dedication to this that I Mentor people and the Big Brothers Big Sisters national people said we have to give it to Joliet because of their commitment from the top. So thank you very much, Cheryl.
Well, thank you, Lisa. Thank you. Kids, can I hear a round of applause for AT&T and what they're doing? And now I have a challenge for you before you go meet your mentor for the first time. So I know you've never met your mentor face-to-face, and this is brand new for you. But you're going to have a fabulous time in this program. And your challenge, or actually it's not even a challenge because I expect you to do it, is go through this program. You're going to go to school beyond here, and then you're going to come back and be mentors in this program. Because we think about how in the world are we going to give 6,000 students mentors someday. Well, that's going to come from you guys. So it starts with you today, the first time you meet your mentor. So in 7 years from now, I'll still be around. I'm going to be sitting here with you guys in the cafeteria talking to someone else. That's how you're going to pay it forward. For you've heard the amount of money that goes into programs like this across the nation. So I expect you to do it. We're going to have you guys leave first so that you can go get started meeting your mentors. And then we're going to come in and probably just peek, but we will not interrupt what you're doing with your mentors today. So make sure you make us proud, okay?
Have a good time with your mentors.
I remember 50 years ago, in a white dress I was ready, I was set, you know. I remember living out my fantasy, and then suddenly it became my destiny. I did not know how my life would go. Maybe too high, maybe too low, somewhere in between. All I needed to know was right there over my shoulder. Look at me standing there. I've got so much to share. Oh, over my shoulder.
but we do have three activities that we're going to do tonight. Next is pair bingo, so if you can flip the page, we're actually going to get up and around the room. But we have three more activities, and then kids will leave around 7:15, and mentors, you guys will stay after for another 15 minutes, so we can have a group discussion after the kids leave. But if you guys can all turn to the bingo page, right here, we're going to get up, and you got to match five from another pair. And the first match to get bingo needs to come and find me, and you get a sweet treat. So if you want to stand up, go around the room and get bingo, first